You already know, back at it. 2 days in a row, starting the week strong with another workout. Felt good today, did mostly a pull workout, but then I decided to add biceps. Actually, no, I decided to add triceps and shoulders at the end. I didn't film it, but I did a couple exercises of tricep. I did tricep pushdowns and overhead extension. And then I did a couple of shoulder ones, like lateral raises again, and then front raises because I want to develop more of my chest and shoulders area. And then just wrapped it up with 15 minutes on the treadmill at level incline 12, 1.5 speed for 5 minutes, and then 3.3 speed for the remainder 10 minutes of the 15. But felt good to get back, second day in a row of working out. Right now, just drinking this protein smoothie. And I wanted to talk to you guys about gratitude. Today, I had the opportunity to volunteer with my company, the company that I work for. And they had two volunteers opportunities. One was a couple weeks ago, and then one today. I went to the one today. And we basically prepared and organize food by vegetables, fruits, and canned goods on different tables inside a building. And then outside, we had frozen stuff like meats, chicken, turkey, strawberries, peaches, fish, and milk, and all other cold items were outside. I was outside, but I started inside. And then I went outside when we actually started letting people go through. And the amount of families that came through with their recyclable bags and with their carts, with their basically their, you know, their kids, their babies on the different strollers, it blew me away, and it touched me a lot because, you know, when we're on a day-to-day basis in at work or in our daily lives trying to, you know, figure out what the next level of ourselves and trying to achieve our goals and wanting to do different things, we seldom think about how grateful we should be about what we have. Not only material things and physical things like a roof over our head, food on our table, but to actually be healthy, to actually have family, to actually have a partner, friendships, relationships in our life. That's something that we shouldn't take for granted, because in the blink of an eye, anything can change. Circumstances can happen. And as I was helping the different families and just having a great attitude and, you know, asking them a question like, how's your day been? Good morning, good afternoon. And just engaging with them and seeing, you know, they were grabbing one of each and just seeing, you know, you never know what someone's going through. And I think it's important for us to realize that there's people that are struggling. And if there's any way that we can help, by volunteering, by making donations, by making monetary donations or food donations or clothing donations, anything that can help. You never know how much you can help someone that is in need, especially in a time like this where, you know, Thanksgiving is this week. We also have the holidays and Christmas coming up soon, and families want to buy gifts. Families want to buy food to be able to host different, you know, parties, or even have food at our table, have the next meal for their kids or their family. It's important for us to kind of acknowledge what we have and be grateful, because gratitude is the best attitude. And I think before we can continue in life and achieve the things that we want to achieve and the goals and all those things, we got to be grateful with what we have right now, because if we're not grateful, then that thing that we're pursuing, that goal, that vision of ourselves, once it gets here, then it may not fulfill you as you thought it was gonna be. And you gotta be careful with that. You gotta make sure that you're grateful with where you're at and understand that life is a journey. But in that journey, there's people that are going through things that are worse than what you're going through and are having a smile on their face or saying good morning, happy Thanksgiving. There was a lot of families that were grateful and was saying, thank you for volunteering, thank you for helping and doing this. And it opened my eyes, obviously, to continue to do these more often and help out in any sort of way, because Whatever I'm giving by God, whatever I'm giving, it's given to me, I need to share it and spread the word of love, spread the resources that I have, however that may be. But I wanted to kind of, you know, as we start this week of Thanksgiving, it's important to give thanks. It's important to also be grateful for everything that we have, because we never know where we might be tomorrow. We never know what someone that we might know be going through. So always remember that, keep that at the forefront or in your head constantly as you maneuver and you continue in your journey of life. But today was definitely a great experience to be outside. Like I didn't even feel the cold. I'm like, they asked me, hey Jonathan, can you help us outside? And I said, yeah, let's do it, let's make it happen. Because you gotta give out to the world. The world, it's a place where there's a lot of things going on, and if you can give yourself and give the attitude and give your everything that you have for others, it's gonna come back in a good way. So hope you're having a great start to your week. Hope you have a blessed day, evening, and week. Not week, because, well, yes, week, but tomorrow I'll be back at it with another daily on the daily vlogs. But for today, I'm going to drink this protein shake. I'm going to eat some dinner because I'm hungry after that workout. I got to do some stretching, and we're going to continue to have a wonderful Christmas day with some holiday movies. But remember, gratitude is the best attitude. So find and reflect on three things that you're grateful for. And if you have the opportunity to say thanks, if it's a partner, if it's your parents, if it's a friend, if it's yourself, make sure to do that, because we never know what someone might be going through. And just a simple, you know, extending, hey, hope you're doing well, just want to thank you for your friendship, just want to thank you for everything you've done or for who you are, that might change a person's life. So as much as we got to get 1% better every day with everything that we want, we also got to get 1% better at being a human, at being a person for not only ourselves but for other people. So another daily on the daily vlogs, gratitude is the best attitude. Peace.